Good morning, Mister, Master, Maestro, or simply. Oh, simply. David, yes, David, why not David? David Lynch. It's October 27th, 2022, and it's Tuesday here in Naples. Middle afternoon, because it's really afternoon, 13 and 10 p.m. sorry, in this moment, but very still right now, 74 and 3 Fahrenheit, 23 Celsius. And this means that it's today really soft, like in these days, in this period. We are always near to the perfect average of this period, of this year era. It is 71 and 6 Fahrenheit, 22 Celsius. So also today there is a very pleasant atmosphere. Being ready after, not think that the temperature at this point is this. I repeat once again, as I just said, 73 and 4 Fahrenheit, 74 and 3 Fahrenheit, 23 Celsius. But the really important thing in this atmosphere is that at this moment, for me, we don't have those beautiful blue skies and golden sunshine. Middle, as I said, that's the opening sun, but veiled atmosphere, sun. With also clouds behind the sun, and the sun or sun alternating with the clouds, but for me it's rather a pleasant atmosphere, as I said. Well, so said this, so from the mythical window in the orange red blowing water curtain, it's clear or shot, not visible in this period, as you factor in the shot. And finally, from my mythical keyboard, my GX 640. APG 625. Eva, great day, most people follow the channel. The weather is just celebrating to everyone, also to my brother. And finally, I hope you all have a great breakfast. Unfortunately, I already did it today. Breakfast is always one of the most beautiful things in the life and the world. I'll see you tomorrow.